So I changed directions and set up a Stalogy. I wanted to do a quick flip. This is a dashboard page I laminated for sticky notes. This is for winds in the air, which I have not filled out. Those are some pages for a couple of long-term collections I want to have. This is where May starts. This is my picture a day memory keeping tracker. Some goal planning that I need to put in. Tending list. Gratitude. Sleep tracker. Task list. I'm not sure I like this layout. This is my today page for Sunday. These are all of the digital papers that I have. Just tracking which ones I've printed and turned into vellums. YouTube ideas. Sort of talking through Cocoa Daisy subscriptions. And then this week plan. This is either going to be Saturday and Sunday, or I kind of want to work through some word of the year stuff. In the back, I have home maintenance checklists and spring cleaning checklists. This is another dashboard page that I made. My intent is to have sticky notes with my family's names on them so that I can track things they want or need, or like sizes they wear, reference sort of material. This is a project page. This is for passwords. This will be a book tracker. I just haven't found one I like. This is my year in pixels. I'm thinking of doing weather and my mood. Obviously my mood would start in May. This is a call schedule for call I do weekly. This is a weight tracker and measurement tracker. And then basically my diet page. This would be sort of future planning for important big dates. I'm not sure I'm gonna use this, but I wanted to put it in. This starts some goal setting that I'm gonna do. So this would be my 2020 vision board. This would be my kind of condensing my vision board into a big picture. This is like free scripting of where I want my life to be in 5 years, what I'm saying yes to, and what I'm saying no to, and then taking all of that information and breaking it down into 8 goal categories. And then I just have some extra tip-ins and vellums that I've printed already in the back. That's where I'm at. I am definitely liking this change from standard size into B6.